Now, let's get on over here. Let's get on over here. Oh. And some wormies. Wormies are always a good sign. Another freaking book for the library. Found the lost book. The library's collection has expanded. We keep finding these damn books. Right on, folks. Right on. Friggin' righteous! Righteous! Now, let's go to the bar. Where I think we might find the mayor. Nope, he's not here yet. Let's see how our girlfriend is doing, Emily. We kind of want to wife her. It must be so cold for the poor fish. Oh, I know. Here's the secret. Gus loves diamonds. I'm having a hard time finding the fresh food to eat. I've been eating a lot of bread. Business has been slow. You should upgrade your tools. I could use the cash. I'm going to. Need a little warm me up to be ready for another winter night on the ocean. Hey, Mayor, you home? We kind of want to bug you. It's a ledger full of Pelican Town data you can't really understand. You found them where? There? I have no idea how they could have gotten there. Yeah, you and Marty get knocking boots, Mayor Lewis. This stays between you and me, got it? Mayor's oven could use a good cleaning. It's the mayor's fridge. It's mostly full of milk and iced tea. Hey, I like milk. I like iced tea. A traditional tea setting. The mayor must be pretty serious about tea. I bet he is serious about his tea, because guess what? So am I. So am I. Not to mention, we're all shiny because of that sweet ring we picked up. It's friggin' awesome. Let's go get our fishing gear. Wormies. Yes, give me that snow yam. Boom. Using our iridium rod, we are trying to catch some largemouth bass here in the river. Or at least the river fishing spots, anyway. Each spot has different fish to its locale. We haven't gotten the desert yet. We have not unlocked it. Remember, this is your... That green zone behind the fish is your sweet spot. That's how you're going to catch these fish. We got perch. We set a new record. I didn't even bother. We need 2 largemouth bass. And I keep getting nothing but perch. Some bream. We set a new record with bream and perch. We've gotten quite a lot of fish, though, too. Man, these fish can be real big pain. Oh, we got a pike. Not what I wanted. Not what I wanted. Not kidding. Come on. Oh my goodness. Oh geez, come on. Wow, that pike was really, really testing our patience. Come on, give us some largemouth bass. Please, oh please. Or we'll just, you know, run all the way home. Come on. You know you want to give us the fish. Oh, we got a nibble. Oh, come on. Mare's shorts are done. Oops, my bad. Oh, come on. All for, like, hitting that button. Alright, we're gonna grab our tackle. Where is it at? Here? There we go. We now have it on there. Using the water to catch fish, we put on the tackle. It is a treasure tackle. We put that on in order to gain more. Oh my goodness, we didn't even put all the fish we caught into the bin. It could have been quite literally ridiculous. Holly in there. We'll hit okay. Let's go check our tunnel or our cave for mushrooms. Wow. Some serious mushrooming here. Got 1 day left today. You know what? We should try the secret meadow, or the secret forest. We're gonna hit okay there, and here we go, folks, straight to the secret forest. We're just gonna fish all day if we can catch those bass. That's sweet. If not, we'll be S-O-L. We're not in the secret forest yet. Oh, hey, Gypsy. What's up? Look at you. Large egg. Water's 4 adjacent. Winter dining table. Ooh. Wild horseradish. Tulip. Beer. Sweet peas, parsnips, large eggs. Okay. Got it. Okay. I've got a little bit of everything. Take a look. We did. Hell, you got a pig that pulls your cart. That's pretty cool. Here we go, folks. I'm in the deepest water in this pond. Or lake. Come on. Oh, darn it. Boom. Record. Come on. All right, what's the treasure chest got? Geode and bait. Long Weller. Or Lang Wheeler 67, what's up, man? How you doing?
Do you have a gaming website, service, or product that is struggling?
Wow. All right, let's hit okay. Let's, it's only 8:30 in the morning. Let's run over to the secret meadow and try and go fishing here and foraging. We kind of want to... Picking up that holly. Old Master Cannoli, still searching for the sweetest taste. Here we go. I'm doing fine. How are you doing this morning? I'm doing great, Langwheeler. I'm doing great. We're getting our fishing on. Yeah, it's like 4:54, bro. You managed to catch me at a, like, semi-weird time. We always want to grab that treasure chest. Why? That's extra stuff from the fishing. Come on, come on, come on, come on, take the bait, come on, take the bait. Whoa, why didn't I, the alarm went off, but for the bite. Trains are passing through StarDew Valley right now. Wow. Here we go. What do we get? Lame. Come on. Give us some largemouth bass or fish I don't have. We are in a secret fishing spot. Damn it, the Georgia Cola Bowl. A BS with the Georgia Cola. All right, let's just get out of here. I was in America 2 times, and it was great both times. Nice, Langwheeler. Nice. Where'd you go, man? Where'd you travel to in America? Let's see, 12:30. Yeah, we're gonna go and put a lot of this stuff right in the box because we just made tons of freaking money. That's what I feel like. We made a ton of cash today. Let's go put it right in the damn box. We'll hit OK. Come here. Grab this. Alright, where's the other stuff we need? Alright. That stone. Alright. Another yam, because yam. We're going to rush over to the mines, literally to sell a ring. Oh, wait, they're not open till 2. So let's, oh my goodness, there's that one fruit we need. That one random fruit we happen to really, really need. This is a great gift. Yeah, that crystal fruit. Hell to the yeah. We got it. It is a success, my friends. A success. We're trying to rush into the store before it closes. Nice and warm in here. Construct farm building. We don't need coop. We'll just shy the barn. Okay. There's a well, a silo, a stable, slime hutch. Oh, we need refined quartz for this. We were on vacation in Atlanta, Washington, D.C., Cincinnati, Florida, and Miami. Wow, you guys went a lot of places. Holy cow. That is crazy, man. You guys went a lot of places. That's nuts. Okay, so I need to start keeping the refined quartz for this place. That makes sense now. Big coop. Houses 8 coop dwelling animals. Comes with an incubator. Unlocks ducks. Okay. Dang, after today we will be able to have that place. I hope I don't catch the flu this year. Well, don't be out here in just, like, overalls and a t-shirt, girl. Jeez, Maru. You think for being so smart, you'd know that already. Alright, there's nothing there. Let's go drop this crocus fruit into its spot, because I really, really don't want to lose it. And we finished, I think, the bridge repair. Yes, we did. What is this? Winter seeds. An assortment of wild winter seeds. We'll hit OK. Oh, my goodness. This house was empty for years. The trees moved in, and so did we. Man, that little dude took off. Success, my friends. We now have 2 out of the full 6 stars complete. Success, my friends. Success. Oh my goodness. Are you gonna follow me around? Oh my goodness. As our friend proclaimed, he's like a cup of coffee. I can totally see that he looks like a damn coffee cup. Right here is his little handle. He looks brown, and he looks like he's got a divot inside the top. He looks like a fucking coffee cup. He does. That's so cute. So cute. He follows around. That's awesome. Success, my friend. Success. Oh, man. What's on here? I'm looking for someone to bring me 35 copper ores to see if any rare gems are hidden inside. Clint. 35 copper ores? Accept. Okay. When does he need them by? Yeah, we're gonna miss out on the fishing. Damn. I wonder how many copper ore I do have. I feel like I wasted a lot. Alright, I have 16. Put those in there. Same with these geodes real quick. We will not need a watering can for a while. Put those there, and off we go. We don't have an axe. I would love to leave my bed now, but I'm too lazy. You tell it like it is, Langwheeler. I'm too lazy. It's the weekend. I don't want to do anything. No. Let's go 110. Some copper ore, huh? Drop into the first 20 floors. Let's do it. Come on. Let's do this. Ooh, some purple stuff. Give me that. Okay. would love to fly right at my desk so I don't have to touch the cold floor. Oh, man. You and me both, man. You and me both. Oh my goodness, it's 12. Oh no. Bus stop, get home. What about some food? I don't want to get up. You got to get up sometime. You got to stop being so lazy. Oh, man. Let the good times roll. Put that out there. Those out there. That. Some hardwood, mix seeds and fiber, and hit OK. Geode that. Put those in there real quick. Same with that. And all right, we're off to bed. Oh my God. They're chanting magic. They're chanting. Oh my goodness, wow. We sold so much stuff. So much stuff. Fish, lots of fish. We're getting good at the fishing game. Good. We got a bunch of geodes right now, a whole mess of them. Let's go take care of them.
I came out of the woods by choice.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay. Man, my man Clam is about to be starting. You don't have any mail. No, I want. Oh my God. Did we. Oh no, did we not accept it? Oh why? Okay. Damn, man. See what happens when I get wrapped up in things? And then I click off the screen to fix it, and I come back and oh man. Okay. Quiet and quit and reload. That is very true. That is very, very true. Where is it? Okay. I didn't even, I, you know, my brain wasn't even thinking like that. That's how late it is for me. Come on. I didn't even get to finish reading that piece of mail. Oh, man. Bam. Here we go. Yeah, I just woke up. I want you to deliver an amethyst to Emily. It's her favorite stone. Tell her it's from me, Clint. That's the girl I'm trying to wife. But okay. Emily, the bartender. Clint, the weapons smith, the blacksmith, essentially wants me to tell her to, he wants me to take her an amethyst and tell her it's from Clint, when actually I'm the one doing all the damn labor. You know, you would think that I would get the girl after spending all this frickin' time trying to do this. Hey, Willie. If the local fishing scene got a bit more lively, I might expand the shop's stock. Yeah. Ooh. As always, I'll gladly pick that up. Let's come over here. This. My feet say the floor is cold, but I can do it. I just have to, because I'm hungry. Have fun, man. Have fun. That's the way to look at it. Have fun with it. Let's see. At 2 p.m., I can go to the guild and drop these things off. The magnet ring and lead club. Basically make a little money off of it. Come on, fishies, bite, 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 bite. Red mullet, huh? Clint's attempt. Turning on my PC and getting something to eat. All right, Langwheeler. I'm thinking about doing the same myself, guys. Albacore. Here we go. Tuna. That's it. We're going over to the East Coast and seeing what we can get. Oh, you cheatscape me out of things. Urchins? That's it. Seaweed and trash, you're gone. What, you just want to turn on your... What, you just want to turn on your PC? Yeah. I'm just gonna, like, leave my PC on when I go... Like, when the stream is over, I leave my computer on anyway. And I, like, you know, I'll go grab me some food, something. You know, I gotta have something. We need to get something back, don't we? Didn't we set up something to get made? Let's go here first. Donate to museum. How do you catch so many fish for me? It takes forever. You must make the choice to become a true fisherman, and over time, your fishing speed will increase. So you're saying that improving my fishing skill will make me fish faster? Correct. One day, you may even learn the secret to creating your very own bobbers, improving your mastery even more, and now be gone. This is a book by Marty Animals and their sensitivity. Foraging. Local woods and mountains are great places to find wild produce. A good forager will clear out any weeds, stumps, or stones from these areas so the wild produce has plenty of space to grow. Expert foragers know the secret to cultivating wild foods that can be grown on the farm. Isn't that amazing? How deep do the mines go? This question has been pondered by many Stardew Valley explorers over the years. The truth is, no one really knows, or at least they aren't telling anyone. Unfortunately, many of those who ventured deep into the mines never returned. However, there have been a few bold adventurers who have traveled deep into the mines and have resurfaced with interesting reports. Apparently, there are three distinct areas in the mine, each with unique monsters and treasures. Some adventurers speak of gigantic underground lakes and strange creatures, but none of these claims have been proven. Nice. An old farmer's journal. I've been here for a year now, and I've started to make friends with the local townspeople. It sure feels great. They're sending me gifts and secret family recipes in the mail, too. That's really helpful. Have you played Kamina Kart? What? Oh, yeah. I played Kamina... is that the, like, the... Jojo things? Is that those little, like, things that were helping? Or that help us or something? Yeah, we got our gold axe. Process geodes. Boom. Okay. Let's rush home, drop everything. Go to the mines real quick. And we're gonna drop out of here. Rush over to the Adventurers Guild. I don't think they're open, right? 2 p.m. to 10 p.m. Okay. That's fine. We're gonna rush home. Wait, I can go to a quarry now? What? Alright, that'll be something we check out tomorrow. We'll check out the quarry tomorrow after we get our rounds in for hours in the culling. How do you control the game? I can't figure it out. Space... Oh! Your mouse. You left click. That's literally it. Right now, we're gonna do that. What is it that we need to bring? Copper ores. 35 copper ores, right? It should be your left click. It's really tough jumping though, because the longer you hold the click, the higher your jump is, but it only goes to a max, like a max height. So you want to be careful with that. It's definitely one of those awkward things. Process geode. Lame. I don't know what that is. Slate? Lame. Thunder egg. Lame. Hey. What's that calcite stuff? Lame. Sandstone. Eh. You brought the ores I requested. Excellent. It seems these ores don't have any rare gems hidden inside. That's okay. Here's your ores back and your payment as promised. Boom. Back here. Donate to museum. One of Pelican Town's greatest features. It's funded with taxes we collect from the local businesses. Really? Doing a little indoor exercises since it's often too cold to go out. Nice. Well, I'm about to go to the frickin' mines because I can. Or in this case, home and then to the carpenter and then to the mines to go to the Adventurers Guild to drop off equipment we no longer need. Cause yeah, dang. Alright, so we got everything right. Put that in there. An assortment of wild winter seeds. Off to the carpenter we go, off to the carpenter we go. Here we go to see the carpenter. Mines. We'll go to the quarry tomorrow, like I said. That'll be a new adventure to experience. Ooh, sorry for the big yawn. Wow. I do want to give myself a good morning. Good morning to Clam, real quick. I love my boy Clam. He's good people.
What's up, Game Geek? Good morning, man. How you doing, buddy? More shit would be awesome. But seriously, more shit. shit would be awesome. No, but there's some super secret shit going down. Well, it's not super secret, but it's only for subs today. So, yeah. Yeah. Do a live strip run? Fuck yeah. Blade! Goddamn loving this.
Let's see. All right. Let's get one more plan set up. Let's see. Construct farm building. Ooh, we need a barn. We really do. Build. Let's get our barn. Our barn right in front of our house. Okay, I'll start working on your new barn first thing tomorrow morning. I mean, not exactly the greatest view, you know, but still. All right, now we're gonna rush over to the Adventurers Guild, sell this random equipment we don't need now, and then rush home. Sounds like a plan. That sounds like a winner to me. A wiener. That's what it sounds like. A wiener. Oh, crystal fruit. Crystal fruit. I almost said crocus plant thing. But that's this purple pretty little flower. What are we looking at here? We completed cave insects, that's for sure, and we got this dinky little BS sword that we got rid of. It we sold it. I did not need it. All right, so let's go home. We're literally going to save because I don't want to go through another day right now. Oh man. Wait, cancel. Dang it, man. Okay, yeah, let's go home. It's already past 4. We can't do anything else. Let's go to the bus stop. Man, that saves so much time, but at the same time, it's like a nuisance that we have to like walk everywhere. Let's try and plant these. And let's get some junk. Oh, I got 2 pieces of junk here. Okay. Let's get this going. We can plant the winter seeds. I'm just an idiot. There we go. Alrighty then. Stupid dog. All right, we got like flowers. We've got like a little stockpile going. A little one. Nothing crazy. Nothing out of hand. Just a little one. Let's go check our cave. Let's get some equipment. You know, we've got to buy this stuff next. We've got to buy animals and heaters and extra doodads and gadgets and thingamabobbers and our farm is finally coming together a year later. A year. Why? We did all sorts of mining in the beginning. Like an idiot. Okay, and essentially that is, as they say, is that. We'll hit go to sleep for the night. Yeah, that's it. Look at that, we pulled in, what, two? Almost a little over $2,500? Good stuff, guys, good stuff. All right. All right, folks, holy cow, we've had ourselves a crazy night here. Thank you so much for being with us, guys, and it's so great to see so many of you. I do realize it is the weekend, and yes, I am trying to make the adjustment so that way I can try and reach all of you guys at all these different hours. I would really love to be able to set up like a 12-hour stream where I play the culling for half, and then I come back to like Stardew Valley or whatever our next game is until Persona 5 this summer. Honestly, Persona 5 is going to consume up a lot of my time over the summer because we want to 100% the game. It's going to be really, really tough, but at the same time, I am going to be making sure that that's one of the titles we work towards, because I want to be able to give you guys kind of the best of an RPG experience. And it is a new platform for us. Apparently we're like bad guys and stealing stuff. And we wear masks. But yes, guys, thank you so friggin' much. This has been a lot of fun. We wrecked people in the culling today, and I hope you guys are prepared to see more of that tomorrow. And then the Stardew Valley will happen later on in the evening. Tomorrow is Sunday, so yeah. The culling is for multiplayer day. We're going to do that for 6 hours, and then we're going to get into that Stardew Valley hype and get into our farm for about 4-ish hours. So I can't wait to see you guys then. We are going to be starting hopefully sooner than 5 p.m. EST. Definitely check our Twitter for updates. Definitely follow us on Twitter, guys. I love your faces, and I can't wait to be back tomorrow. Good night, everybody, and I love you guys. I love all of your faces. Good night, good morning, good afternoon, good day, wherever you guys are.